Michael Christian Martinez captivated the world as the first Southeast Asian figure skater to make it to the Olympics. The 18-year-old figure skater is now gearing up for one of the biggest competitions of the year, the Four Continents Championship in South Korea.
Well, my jumps are getting better. It's coming along, and the choreography is getting there also, so I hope I'll get a better placement on the next competition.
The Four Continents features the top senior non-European figure skaters in the world. Martinez has been practicing in California for the past month, nearly perfecting his quad jump. However, injuries have slowed down the Olympian in recent weeks.
I got like growth spur on my heel and like Achilles tendonitis on my right, so sabi naman ng doctor, I have to rest for 1 week. So I hope it gets well para sa competition.
Despite not having full practice, Martinez is still staying on the ice and having fun by skating and teaching a few of his friends, including Disney and Broadway star Ana Maria Perez de Tagle and Pinoy Big Brother housemate Ivan Dorschner.
While Michael is excited to go to Korea for the Four Continents, the ultimate goal is Korea 3 years from now when it hosts the 2018 Winter Games. Steve Angelos, ABS-CBN News, Lakewood, California.